Hi there. Is this your first trip to the dentist? You a little scared?
No? Good. Give me five.
Dr. Alan Finestone's a renowned dentist who's got it all.
The anniversary.
A beautiful wife, a thriving practice, and an impeccable reputation.
I know I'm early.
Couldn't wait, huh?
No more braces, thank God.
Build up quite a practice, doctor.
Decay is always busy, so we're always busy.
But behind the success is a man who's feeling the pressure.
The IRS?
You got real tax problems.
When I tell you to do something, you do it!
We're short-staffed as it is.
Do you dress like that in front of the pool, man?
Would you like to make another appointment?
I had an appointment!
You're not wearing anything.
Now, Dr. Finestone's gone over the edge.
This is my wife!
Please, please.
Tonight you pay for all that you've done to me.
Maybe we should close up until things are under control.
Things are under control! Everything is under control!
What we've got here is a seriously derailed train. A man over the edge.
Open wide.
The dentist.
There now. Better?